Y'all make your brother nervous. I mean, you tried just standing in front of a whole bunch of people looking at you, wondering what you're about to do.
It ain't easy.
That's why Uncle Cliff got my back, and I thank you for it. And Linda got my back. Mr. Chubb got my back, all right. Duke got my back. How about y'all? Y'all got my back?
Yeah!
Okay. Good evening. How's everybody doing this evening?
All right.
Good? Y'all feeling good?
Yeah.
All right. How many of you have kids?
Woo!
Just me? Feel good to get away from them every once in a while. I'm sorry. We watched that. You know, I woke up one morning, man, and my brain was telling me, my heart was telling me, go to church. My body was like, I don't want to go. I don't feel like it. I ain't having it. And at the same time, I could feel the devil behind me calling me a punk. That's what inspired me, son.
The following presentation is purely fiction. Mostly fiction. Well, some of it's fiction. Just go ahead and start the show.
In Jesus' name. It's the Bible Bump Show. I'm running with these Christians. Running with these Christians. I ain't nothing, nothing but just running with you. Running with these Christians. Running with these Christians. I ain't nothing, nothing but Bible bumping with you. Running with these Christians. Running with these Christians. I ain't on the way of pain. I ain't been missing. I've been running with you. And running with these Christians. You. Running with these Christians. Running with these Christians.
Love you now, and it really down. You educated,
to all these people with sisters.